In this video, we'll look at how to search and run an RPR Market Activity Report. The report is a great way to keep clients up to speed on changes in the market and a surefire way to impress prospects. The report includes a list of active, pending, sold, expired, distressed, and open house properties. It can be segmented in a number of different ways based on your target audience. The Market Activity Report can also be run on any custom map areas you create, such as your geographic farm area. Check out the Map Search and Analysis video to walk through the steps to define and save custom areas on the map. To begin your market activity search, select Research, and then choose Residential Market Activity Search. You'll be directed to the Market Activity Search page. Enter in the location you want to search. On the right, you can add additional search filters such as change type or status, property type, price, beds and baths. To refine your search further, select the filters icon for advanced search options. For example, customize the search by additional property characteristics such as living area, lot size, and year built. Note that with the filters expanded, you can view the count of properties in your search results set. This is a great way to narrow down your results before you run your search. Your search results give a good overview of activity in the local real estate market in your particular area. Change your view to a photo grid or map view on the top right of your list results. Click Create Report to run your report. Click the plus icon to configure what is actually displayed on the report. For example, you may only want to include properties within a set price range, limit the number of properties displayed for each status, or change the sort order of properties. All of that can be done here. Make sure to check your cover page elements to the right. Next, personalize your report and then choose the delivery method, email or display as a PDF. Now click Run Report. Also, because the RPR app and website are always in sync, when you're out in the field, you can offer to email or text clients and prospects this report directly from your recent reports on the RPR app. Market activity reports are a powerful and flexible report type. Create one today and share it with prospects and clients. And be sure to subscribe to the RPR YouTube channel. It's an easy way to learn more about RPR features and tools and stay current on updates and improvements.